Scorpion deck. So the dragon is focused on making a very impressive small group of characters to attack the other person's provinces. And the Scorpion has some impressive characters of their own, but they have a lot of really strong events that they use during conflicts as surprises. Plus, their stronghold allows them to take honor from another opponent if they have less cards. I mean, less honor than their opponent, so they're able to draw a lot more cards than their opponents generally. While the dragon buffs, adds political and military strength to their units during conflict. So, setting up my board here, and Travis will do the same. I have my stronghold, which I've sort of described already. And I have my provinces in the green sleeves here. So, of the five provinces, I've chosen one to go underneath my stronghold. Typically, that's the one that I feel is most defensive, because that's how I lose the game, by losing the stronghold against my particular opponent. And then I place the provinces. It doesn't really matter where. I'm allowed to know which provinces where. Opponent won't know, and they'll pick randomly anyway, beneath the other four provinces. So the opponent has to break three of these provinces, then break the stronghold. That's the sort of primary win condition. Honor is another. I've taken my starting honor for the Scorpion Clan's 10. They're one of the less honorable clans, along with the Unicorn. Dragon will get 11. Starting Fate, I have 7. Dragon will also get 7. All the clans at this point have 7. Strongholds vary slightly in strength. I will add 1 additional strength to my province. Travis will add 2. It's in the mountains, after all. So after setup, we're going to move on to the mulligan. And actually, we should determine who goes first before mulliganing.
Yep.
So we randomly determine who chooses the first player. So Travis got a 5. I got a 2. Oh, no. I got a 7. So I will choose Travis, which is pretty standard nowadays. So I gain 8 fate. And he'll be the first player. We'll do our mulligans. Dynasty first. You're allowed to look at your dynasty cards and discard any that you want. There's a very generous mulligan policy in Destiny. In Legends of Five Rings. Since you put them to the side and then draw. So you will not draw with your mulligan. You shuffle them in after. Okay, so I'm going to mulligan 1, so I keep that to the side. I draw 1. That was already misplayed. I'm not allowed to see. After you mulligan, you're not allowed to see what you get. And I looked at it by accident. So I will just shuffle again and put it down, so I don't know what it is. I will find out in a second. And then I shuffle in the card that I did, that I mulliganed afterwards. I think we know each other well enough. We can skip giving each other cutting.
We're just going to skip the cutting.
So after the Dynasty Mulligan, you do your Conflict Mulligan.
We've got 4 cards.
And it's a similar thing. You just place the ones aside, draw.
Which one?
Interesting. Okay. I'm going to mulligan 2, draw 2 more, and shuffle those back in. The two less common win conditions, but equally valid, are getting to 25 honor, which is, you know, a fair amount from your start, but definitely possible. Or if your opponent goes to 0 honor, then you win that way as well, immediately. So we are ready to begin. And it's Travis's first... Oh, we flipped.
Yeah. So I have the first player...
Travis is Keeper of the Void, and I am something of the something. I am Seeker of... I should get my Seeker card. I am Seeker of Air.
I'll need to get it.
You got one? So Travis gets to have 2 Void provinces, if he wishes. Normally you'd have to have 1 of each element.
No, my influence is higher.
Oh, sorry, Seeker. I messed it up. I get to have 2 Air provinces, because I'm Seeker of Air. And Travis gets 3 more influence.
There's also a reaction for both of these, so if I win a Void Conflict as a Defender, I gain a Fate, and with a Seeker, I believe it's after a province of that...
element is revealed, yeah. You gain a Fate. So I could have it up to 2 times, depending on which provinces are accepted.
Sure. And I've revealed the cards in my provinces.
So then, going in player order...
So we won't talk about the cards just when they're revealed. We'll talk about them when they're going into play, or when they might otherwise be relevant. Interesting to note, the card that I mulliganed, I end up getting the same card back.
Lucky you.
Which is hard to do in single core, because it has to be one of the...
There's three of them.
One of the neutrals.
Yeah.
All right. So now we're going to go back and forth, starting with the first player. You can put a card into play from your province, or you can use an action on a card that's in play, or an action from an event that you play out of your hand. Which costs two, and then I have the opportunity to place additional fate. At the end of the round, any cards without fate will be discarded, or you discard one fate off of that character. So it's a question of how many rounds that I want to be able to use this character for. Just taking a look at some of the stuff that Shane has.
Nothing that tricky.
Nothing terribly scary. Take a look at this. This has the ability to let me fetch attachments, so that draw ability is pretty good. I want to keep them around.
It's one of the best two costs, and certainly worth the investment. You don't see more than one investment often, but definitely on that guy. I'll bring up the Manipulator. So, refill your province.
Yeah, thank you.
So my Manipulator will allow me to change the honor dial by one after it's revealed.
Spend one, and then I'm going to put one. It's Togashi Initiate. When I'm attacking, I can spend one fate to an inclaimed ring to honor the character. I would get. He has a glory value of two, which means it would increase both his military and political strength by two. So I'll refill the province.
I'm going to bring out Guardsman.
I'm going to pass. So the first player to pass takes a fate. And now I can't do any more actions on this.
Bring out the Mystic. And the last one I have is a holding, which will come into play as an action, but you don't actually play it. It reduces the cost of my events. All
right. So that's the end for you?
I pass. Right.
So we're going to move on to the draw phase. First part of the draw phase is the honor bid. So we will bid 1 to 5 on our dials and then reveal simultaneously. That corresponds to how many cards we get to draw. It also, the person with the higher bid has to give the opposing player the difference in their honor bid. Five and five, not really a surprise.
I will use my Wuxi Manipulator to increase it to 6.
Okay, yes.
So I owe you one honor.
I did not realize you could.
No, I guess we keep it separate.
I guess I didn't realize you could increase it beyond your dial.
Yeah.
All right. So I get to draw 5 cards. Shane gets to draw 6 cards.
Let the options begin here.
So then, starting with the attacking player, we'll have a round of actions. I am going to use my first action. I'm going to search and use the action from the swordsmith to search the top 5 cards for an attachment.
So while Travis is doing that, I'll use the action I want to do. I will use my stronghold action to take an honor because I'm less honorable than my opponent. So I already did it for you.
Yeah. I am going to take a fine katana.
Okay.
Hold my hand. So did you bow the stronghold?
I.
Oh, you don't actually
you don't
turn
actually.
It?
I'll turn it. I guess I could. I mean, you don't do characters, right? Because they're bowed. Bowed means something else.
Oh.
So generally, you don't do that for actions. I predict there'll be action markers in this game because you're supposed to remember.
No, you have to bow the stronghold.
Oh, you have to bow the stronghold. Okay, right. Gotcha.
Let me see if there are any actions that I want to do. So yeah, I pass on my action.
Pass as well.
Now I get to declare.
It's always a lot of considerations when you get a big mitt full of cards. Yeah, I thought that was a defensive maneuver.
But I also would really like to be able to do something useful. No, let's... I'm going to declare a political water challenge on that province.
This one?
So the first, once it's declared, yes, sir.
Yeah, first thing we do is flip the province, and revealing the manicured garden. Actually, I think it's probably better than this. The manicured garden, which has its own action that I can gain one fate. Oh, sorry, you didn't declare which attacker. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, so then after the province is revealed, then I can choose which defenders, if any, I want to use. This is a political. You can pay a fate to honor him. I will defend with my mystic.
Mm-hmm.
And that's all.
Yeah. So I'm just waiting to see if you have any actions.
It's my action first?
Yes, defender gets first action.
So I will take one fate.
Yeah, you got a lot of fate. I'm going to put one fate on this ring to use his action, giving him a total. He's now honored, which means he gets his guess into the political two.
So I'll play court games. My choice during court games is to have you dishonor.
All right.
Thank you.
problem when you have a mitt full of a ton of cards. My own court games.
Okay. Stronghold. Oh yeah, no attachments. So
and covert, so
you're up to three, right?
I'll pass. Do I just take the win? I think I will pass.
Okay. So, winning effect?
Winning effect, I will bow.
Okay.
And as a reaction to winning, I will pay this to not bow him.
Okay.
And I've won this ring, so I have to win.
Big guys coming back. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to do a political air.
So I reveal Manicure and Gardens.
Ugh,
Sand Exchange. Uh-huh. I'll defend with a swordsmith.
Okay. Play for shame.
Mm-hmm.
So your choice is to his choice is to either bow a character or dishonor. Oh, it's your first action, sorry.
Upside down, not like that. That means it's more. thing gets discarded because the prompt's too broken. Yeah, so the attacking player may discard that, and then you just refill it face down.
Oh, well, you get an action first. I step back for a second. So if you want to take your dollar.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay, then I'll. For shame. So that's my action. It's the for shame.
Only if you have a card effect that says... Like, if you have a card effect that says move this guy into the fight.
I will not.
Interesting.
Okay, so take one of these cards.
Okay, I will pass. I'll play Spies of Court as a reaction. So during a political conflict, dishonor a friendly participating character.
Okay.
And discard two cards randomly from your hand.
Well, that's not ideal.
That was okay. Then the heir, I can take an honor or gain two honor. I'm going to take an honor from you. It's not the best for Scorpion.
Okay.
I claim this ring. Province. Shameful display. Oh, such bad luck for me. Oh, terrible luck. Why I'm complaining is because in order to do the action of dishonoring and honoring, I need to pay the cost, which means there needs to be two people participating. So unless I can ambush in somebody.
And I can also break the province.
And you also break this province, most likely.
Not unreasonable that you can ambush in a character.
Well, that's not so much that as... I really don't want you to break that province. Defender is first action. I have no defenders.
Well, actually...
But I will court games.
Sorry.
Oh, it's not a political.
It's not a political.
Not much I can do then. Yeah. Yeah, I can't do that.
Before the fight actually starts.
Okay.
I just don't want to forget.
It doesn't matter in this conflict, but I'm going to pay one to cloud the mind of that.
Yeah.
Blanks the text box. Yeah.
Okay,
that's my action.
No action? Pass?
Pass. So you break.
I break. I will discard the card.
Yep. It was a Wandering Ronin. Popular in single core. Almost never seen in triple.
So
you get to do the action. Draw a card. Discard a card.
Draw a card and randomly discard a card from Shane.
How many cards do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Wow. Okay. That's a lot of cards. Okay. And we got a pre-conf, post-conflict, whatever you want to call it, actions. Let me check. Sorry. Make sure we didn't. I there was an air province revealed, so I should have got a fate. Anything for you? He didn't defend. Okay. Yeah, that's an easy one to forget. Okay, not refill anyway.
So, Dynasty Phase?
Fate Phase. Well, first the Imperial Favor.
Not Dynasty. I'm thinking of the wrong one.
Fate.
So you did no actions.
Yep.
Fate.
Well, it's Imperial Favor first, because your characters don't go away.
No.
So you have two, but no standing, and I have no standing in one. So Imperial favors yours.
If I pass.
Put some fate on the rings. One ring on each unclaimed ring. All the other rings go back. Take fate off each, or and leave. I have a dishonored character leaving, so I have to lose an honor. Don't worry, you're always going to put your characters in the wrong piles for a long time.
So if I pass and you pass,
so we have the option of discarding face up cards from our promises. Bad.
Yeah.
Which I do not want to
do. The reason I'm not doing anything right now is right now, you're only beating me by two.
Okay, reveal. Oh, money. Additional
first
money.
Player changes hands.
I'm going to go up to 13.
So right now
you're up to 8, I believe. Hopefully I have something to spend this money on. Doesn't. Oh, it really does not look like it. Oh, oh boy. Okay. Oh, champion. Oh, see, that's what I need to spend all this money on. Oh, this is bad. Maybe these bears.
All right. Oh, yeah. You're first.
I am first, for what it's worth. Yeah, I'll bring out the young Rivermonger with one. When anyone would be honored or dishonored, I can choose a different character on that side.
So I guess he can't use his ability.
No, he's blanked
right
now.
Blanked.
Yeah. Use that, which is pretty good.
That is pretty good. Although that just makes him honored with your stupid room and wonder.
So right now he's four. Right now we have one, three, four, six. You know, I'm going to lose one more honor to do it again. So,
right yep. I will bring out a seeker with nothing.
Okay. I will pass. And
pass. Yeah. I'll bring out a courier. Nothing. I don't think I'm going to get the favor back either. Ugh. Okay.
Pass?
And then I pass, yes. Okay.
If you dishonor her, that subtracts the glory.
One.
Okay, I give you four honor. Oh, take it. End of it. That's good for me, I guess. Can't attack.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Conflicts. Two conflicts, if there's any. Okay, so let's,
A dash.
There we go.
Like, you see how this guy has, you know, sports area? She has...
I'll take the fire. Military.
Who's attacking?
I'm just going to pick the province first.
Choose one and then you can switch. So here, just switch it to whatever you want.
Here.
Rumormonger. Yeah, with the Rumormonger. Fire political on the Mist province.
Brittle field, so four strength, action, journey.
Oh, you have two, that's the same element.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh, sorry.
I may have grabbed the wrong one.
That would be very popular. You could have both.
It is already played. Because I already did my military.
Yeah, I think I may have made that mistake.
Well, which one do you want? You going to swap it out now?
Yeah.
So Travis is just practicing because he has two air provinces, Fertile Fields and the Manicured Gardens, which kind of flip sides of each other. But he's not Seeker of Air, so he's not allowed to do that. He needs one of each ring.
Elemental Fury, after the province is revealed, can switch the contested ring with a different ring.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Makes sense.
Alright, now decide if I want to defend.
Okay. So we're currently 3-2. And the defender has first action.
I will pass.
Okay. Before I forget, I will take an honor from you because I'm less honorable.
Okay. I pass again.
That's the best thing to do. I will bonsai.
Okay.
So I'll spend the honor to use it twice. So I'll just keep it out as a reminder. But it's not an attachment.
Miyamoto's Fury. During a conflict, choose an attacking character with glory X or lower. Vow that character. X is equal to the number of unrevealed provinces. So I have two. It has one glory.
So Imperial Faith, and now I have one
left. So I got to survive. Okay, pass.
Oh, I didn't enjoy it, right?
Okay. So she comes home. You win the ring, but don't trigger it.
Okay.
So at the end of the conflict phase, each player counts their total.
What's your Imperial favor on anyway? It's not political? Or military?
No, military. Okay. Oh, crap. I was at 4.
Yeah.
Should have done that differently.
Oh, well.
Military void. I don't really care about human fate now. Okay, military.
Okay. I'll defend with the Seeker. She can't defend that way, so.
Yeah. At first, you get to discard. I mean, because all your face down, you
Do you have an action?
Yes, as well. Take it all.
I'm going to choose to get his ability.
Okay, I am going to... Currently 5-1, right? So you're winning and breaking?
Winning and breaking.
Military conflict. I'm gonna attach Fiery Madness. Champion. It's a negative attachment.
I'm going to use the ability to give him honored.
Pay a fate.
By the pay a fate.
Right. Doesn't matter. I can't say I agree with that.
Sure.
It's you're likely to get it, not me.
Right. What do I want to do?
Well, I'll use your reaction to honor him.
Yeah.
Okay, so that was your action?
Yep.
3-1, eh? Still got a mittful of cards, 2. I'll pass. Oh, you're military, right? Actually, 4. So still 4-1? That's fine, I'll pass.
Flying katana.
Okay.
Plus 2 military.
I'm gonna call in favor.
Yep.
I will dishonor her.
Yep.
And take her attachment.
Bow my strong hill to give him plus 1.
Okay. I'll attach a katana. 3.
I will assassinate.
Okay. Alright, pass.
Pass.
Okay. Province breaks. Discard.
What was it? Or was it face down?
Yeah, this one. Okay.
I will use the void ability.
Stupid
sorry. Okay.
No pre-conflict, and I can't declare conflict, so.
Political Earth conflict here.
Oh, I forgot to, damn, dump. I should use this.
Which one?
I should use this for the calling of favors.
Just kidding.
Thank you. Sometimes I forget it's there. I'm gonna have to get rid of it. Okay, I'll defend.
Sure. 3.
First. I'm at currently 2. Reveal. Oh, sorry. I love it. You should reveal before you defend it. Night Raid. You have one attacking character, so you have to lose land card. Your choice. Oh. Your choice.
Okay, so...
I'm going to attach a court mask.
What does that do?
It adds plus 2, plus 1.
Yep.
Well, not plus 1 because she's dash. And it I can dishonor this character to return it to my hand.
Spend 1 to attach Suki's method.
Okay.
It's plus 2 political and it's ancestral.
Yeah, so you go to 5. Consequence. I'll dishonor the post-conflict action, so I'll dishonor this character and return it to my hand. So, not a fun amount of honor coming up here. Any post-conflict actions?
No.
So, you, my characters all go away, unfortunately. I lose 2 honor because they're both dishonored.
I lose this one guy, he's honored.
I need big characters. I'm going to. Didn't actually break my. This is my thing. I'm going to discard that. I need cards. I need people. Okay.
This shrine does not seem useful.
Put some fate on these guys. Turn the rings. You have Imperial Favor still. You can flip it if you wish.
I will leave it on military.
Okay. I will take 7 to go up to 14. Praying that I get something to spend the money on. Okay. Okay. I'm good. Hey, there's somebody. Somebody. Okay. Probably more than I can spend. She's so bad against dragons.
What does it do?
She's can switch your military and your political. Of course, dragons are all balanced, so really helpful. Favored niece with 2. She lets me twice per round take a card and discard a card.
Or discard and take one.
Discard first and take one, yeah. Refill. Ronin, 2.
Thank you.
So it's that opponent takes fate with ring, ring with fate, and
yep.
Okay, I'll pass.
Oh, I should have passed. Oh.
No. You've been set.
Okay. To the dials.
Same thing with this, otherwise I'm
going
to draw like
a
card. It's the same, right? Like it doesn't say. Those are usually not. It would say unlimited. Like, you know that this guy can take?
It says unlimited. So you give me two honor? Currently at 8. Good.
All right. So I'm the first player, right?
Any pick off it?
Yes. I am going to take his ability.
Okay. Sure.
Scratch is tricky, right?
Yes. Yeah. Anything with a coal, really. I'll use my stronghold.
Sure.
Okay. So you've clouded in the mind of my Wandering Ronin, yeah. So I'm unable to use his ability, which lets me add two. Pass.
Which one is this one?
Oh, actually, mind if I do? I'm not passing. I'll just do this. So discard first. Discard outwit. And draw. Any other action?
No.
Actually, I might see what I have at the end. So I'll just do it the one time. She's twice per round.
Political conflict.
Okay. Fire. Okay. Well, you get that. On my net raid. Yep. No hurt problem. With just him?
Yeah.
Declare no defenders.
Okay.
First action, assassinate.
Oh, right.
You gain an honor?
Yeah.
This just goes back, since it was 0-0 essentially, it gets back into the pool. Go ahead.
No, sorry, I pass.
Yeah. Yes, I pass conflict as well. Okay, let's go military void. Military or political? Okay. Strangely balanced characters here.
Yeah, I only spent 3 fate, right? And then when I passed. Sorry, I only spent 4 fate this turn.
Okay, so military. No, political. Let's go political. You declared a political, right? So you still have your military left. Political void on elemental fury.
That's a hand size.
No.
I'm going to have all four.
On elemental fury, which is a nice, it's power's reaction, so it's not going to hurt me. And since I'm very, very far behind, having no broken provinces. Indomitable will already. Okay. You have use your indomitable will already, so I'm not surprised. Okay. All right. Is your action first? My first action will be to play For Shame.
Yep.
Choose a participating character. I have a courtier. Choose a participating character. Either bow it or dishonor. So I will choose your champion. One for route. And that's what you have left. I'm going to play Adept of Shadows for two. Who is a character, conflict character, so you can ambush her from your hand. I can pay one honor to put her back in my hand. So we're back to two, to one. Pass as well. So I win, but do not break. I will do the void power of removing a fate on him. So, void. It's over. Travis's pre-conflict action. Trying to remind myself to do both this and this action before the game, before the turn ends. I don't know why he wasn't in that. I was curious myself. You can attack with her.
No, I already.
Oh, you haven't. You already have already attacked. Yeah. Yeah, that was a bit strange. Assume a knight, right? Oh, this one?
Oh.
This one has his reaction, right? After it's revealed.
Oh, you've already done it.
Yeah. No, it's never going to happen again. It's revealed.
Oh, then why did I discard a card before?
You did, because it was revealed. The first time you attacked it, it was revealed.
No, but I've attacked it twice. I just had it again.
Oh, shit. Yeah, okay.
No, but I will go to the other one.
You going to go to this one?
Okay. I don't know, I guess I might as well go there.
Yeah, this one's not going to be any better. Military. So military on the Night Raid province with Enlightened Warrior. I will defend with the Wandering Ronin. We are 2-2. And defender has first action. I don't want to lose. I have to. I mean, what do I care? You can untap somebody. That's
so
what
you have the first action.
But you did both your actions. Oh, standing for Imperial Favor? This is your second attack. No, your first player, yeah. It's your second attack. So you stand somebody. What do I care? This means you got a lot of glory for Imperial Favor. I'll pass. Shouldn't have defended. Well, you do have a stronghold still, but
yeah, but that's
6 is pretty high.
Maybe 6 is strong.
Yeah.
I just take the win.
Yep. I assume you're not bowing anyone. Would you like to stand? Yep. Makes sense. Over to me. I will do this action. I am going to discard. I really like my cards. Yeah, I'm not actually not going to do that action. I'll do this action. Okay. Any actions? Probably yours were first, but no actions. So I'll pass.
Oh.
You were. Oh, you. No. You want to back that up? That's not a big deal. Forgot about the Imperial Favor, folks. It's easy to forget. It's usually, yeah, to put it on the rules. Okay, money on the rings. Yeah. People go away. Okay. Attachment. finally, I have the bigger board, briefly, but I also down two provinces, so Travis is still in very good shape. He can province trade me very easily, and I'm two behind. I will take two to go up to 10, or take seven to go up to 10. And also, my honor is not that great for a scorpion. I have to throw away this, because it's a broken province. Okay. The illusionist, the actress, not over. Okay, not this one. Okay, I am the first player. Let's see, you got Meat Master and the Dueler. Prodigy, oh, some good characters. Good characters. I'm gonna take in Harune. Two. Master with zero. Okay.
Wow. So many characters.
Just one. I'm gonna pass. Wow. Prodigy. So when she's attacking alone, you can, okay, I cannot declare more than one defender. Okay. Alright, hey. So, pre-conflict. Oh, dials.
You passed.
I passed, yeah. I mean, you can do more actions if you want. Okay. Two.
Hold on.
Oh, you can do something.
Damn, Scorpion.
Pre-conflict, I'll use my ability. Yeah. From you, and take one. Any pre-conflict for you? Nope. Favors still on military. Okay. You got a ton of cards in your hand, right?
Lots of cards.
Let's do political fire on that province with defense, but I need. Need to start breaking something. Actually, start getting somewhere towards a win condition here.
Alex, not that. No, I'm not trying to go for it.
thing.
Mm-hmm. So, currently at 6 to 3. And you have the first action.
Route?
I'll let the other.
The. Her? Okay. That's no money now. Okay.
Play steward of law.
Okay, she's okay. Yeah, that's right. Well, it doesn't help that much now. Big political defense. I will court games. You?
How many moves do you have?
Two. Like every single court deck ever.
Where was it?
Oh, you can. You choose to dishonor a character. Or I choose to honor. But honoring a zero is not good enough. Take the win. Dishonor this character. Actually, no. I can honor. It's better to honor Rune then. I have a free conflict. I'm going to use favorite niece. I'll just guard the charge I foolishly didn't use last round when I had a 4 military, and draw a card. Any actions?
No actions.
Well, at 0, the money starts to look pretty good.
Military.
Okay. Military?
So I don't break the process.
military. Well, she's too military because she's honored. I'll defend it. My action? I will give her a katana. She has currently four because the honor and the katana. Charge. The dueler. That's the duel. Somebody loses one fate.
Yep.
Discard it. You're currently at five. Okay. I will use Miramoto's Fury to.
Glorious. Sorry.
Glorious one. So discard or no? Bow.
Bow.
Yeah. Sorry?
You also duel you?
Her ability?
No, duel duel.
Oh, right. Okay. Oh, yeah, good point. So it was a fate? Okay. So the duel is 4-3 currently? My sevens versus your five. I don't think there's an action window there, by the way. There's reactions, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, continue to plan on your dial. Okay.
So zero.
So we're tied, so it fizzles. Attacker doesn't win, duel tied. It fizzles.
I lose.
Oh, but you're going down.
You give me three honor.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay, sure. Oh, you went the other way. Okay. Okay, so you lose. Yep. Okay. All right. So I win.
You win.
Oh, you pass, I guess. I pass, pass. Okay. So I get that ring. It's your dog. Caps. So it's my. And do you have any actions?
Nope. Yeah, I should.
Okay, let's go. Favorite niece, military Earth. Gotta break some provinces here. I'm gonna play Adept to Shadows. A few actions with one. Currently four.
Pass.
I'm going to do her action on ambush. Pass.
Hello, Carrie. We haven't got a lot of chat on the channel, so yeah. We haven't really been keeping our eye up.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that.
Thanks for joining us. If you have any questions.
Oh, no, you got one military. Got that. Oh, no, you need people. You need people. Okay, pass.
Although...
Go with transit. Wait, this is...
Well, no, I could have taken a different approach.
Okay, so if we both pass, province breaks.
I lose an honor because I'm unopposed.
I finally get one. So get rid of the Wounding Warrior. Yeah. It's your actions. Because an ambush unopposed challenge would have been bad news. I have no actions.
With my money?
No, I just... Cutting it a little close. So I have 3 rings, so 2-0, no standing characters, so I'll take the Imperial Favor on this. We'll ring up some money. Fate phase. Lose, 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 lose. Rings come back. I'll take 7 to go up to 10. I won't. Oh, I have to get rid of the Shinobi actress because she's on a broken province, and I have to get rid of the Soshi illusionist. Both broken provinces. Okay. Okay.
Are you going to keep the mystic?
Yes.
Oh, holding. Oh,
sinister solution. Oh, two holdings. Oh, disaster. Two holdings. Oh, good God. Two holdings. Oh, boy. Your action first. Oh, no. $10 and two holdings. Yeah. Yeah, well, his ability is when he has an attachment, he can bow the attachment to bow another character without attachments, of which mine all have thanks to the cloud. I'm going to bring out Sinister Soshi with 3. Who doesn't like Sinister Soshi? Throw my province. For a fate, then I bring out the mystic with nothing, and I will use my open hand to take a fate. I'll take an honor. Okay, dials. One four. Yeah. Didn't exactly how high you were gonna go. One card.
My action.
Your action first. The Righteous, right? Which is 4 cards. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
like that.
None for me. Military, which ring?
Oh, yeah, that's a good question.
You know, my mom would just say it's just paper.
Yep, makes sense. Currently, two, right?
Yep.
No attachments yet, but she will get some. Defend with the Ronin.
Mm-hmm.
And favorite niece, I think. Oh, plus one. I have a niece. Two at least because of. Yep. Ronin and the niece.
Assassin Mystic.
Okay. Boom. The overcosted Wanderer. Three honor. Woo! Okay. Oops, I adjust myself here, so I'm still at three, you're still at two. I will pass. Daisho.
But not. Can I do something different?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm going to play Tricordy first. Wait, I didn't read this. Your characters at the home cannot use their actions.
For this conflict.
For this conflict.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Yeah,
I should have.
Yeah, that's right.
Worry about the Soch?
Yeah.
I'm a little worried about the Soch. Okay, well then in that case I'm still winning, so I'll pass. Now I will play.
Yep.
Okay, so now you know. Well, you can't run my team. So you're now turning 4?
Yeah.
Winning but not breaking. Bow my Rune. I do not necessarily want, but I'm not sure I can do a lot about it. Yeah, I will. Oh, wait. During conflict, choose an opponent's character with lower skill than a participating. Oh, courtier. No, yeah, can't do that. I knew the death was the what I wanted. In that case, I think I'm going to have to, unfortunately, pass. Now we're up to 6, right? Mm-hmm. So you're winning but not breaking. Pass. Charge. Okay. 7. And you still haven't used your stronghold.
Nope.
So winning but not breaking, I will pass. Oh, yeah. now I see. Okay, still 7 with pass. Okay. Uh-huh. So 9. Okay, I'm going to Way of Scorpion, your Mystic. To dishonor it, so down 8. Winning and breaking, put your action. So, okay, so now changes things a whole lot. I know this is. Because now this guy's going to be tapped, and I will get my province broken. Yeah, I pass. I mean, breaking right now, anyway. So I'll just pass. All right. Smash.
Yep.
You get water ring effect. Yep. Use the water ring. It's awfully scary. Reaction. I'll discard. Oh, wait. And draw.
Okay. I'm gonna any of this one is not that. I'll do what really helps me with Dishonor. I mean, this. Like, I get his honor and give it to him, but I'll do air with military, those two. So currently at 4. Woo! I was waiting for that one. So the Restoration of Balance, which was just revealed, makes me go down to 4 cards, which can fizzle but can also be huge sometimes against Crane, against Scorpion with lots of cards. But I was hoping that I would hit it with 4 reds. And I'm docking air very purposely because he has 1 honor, which I can take if I win, and then he instantly loses.
I have no way, so I pass.
Okay. Oh, that's great. Good game, man. Oh, it was looking pretty dicey.